Keep going! Stick close! Faster! faster! Don't fall behind! Still there? Follow me. Yes. Yeah?
yes.
Move it! Keep going! Ah. Keep it moving! Let's go! Come on! Stick to me. Keep close. Stick close. Don't fall behind. Yeah. This way. Move it. Faster. Ah! Hurry up. Keep going!
No doubt.
Come on! Stick to me! Follow me. Don't fall behind.
No problem.
Right on.
Oh my God!
Yeah.
Damn it! Roger, you idiot! We need to get on the ball if I'm ever going to get out of this hole and into the spotlight as I deserve. Don't you see? This is finally my chance. I mean, our chance. Go, you imbecile! Get ready for the next trick. And now, the trick that the world will soon know us by. But first, do we have a volunteer? A lovely lady, perhaps? We have a volunteer! It is time for the most dangerous magic trick of all time. Sawing the lady in half! Abracadabra!
That's not magic. She's dead.
Oh, look at Mr. Big Guy here. Everyone's a critic, aren't they? You think this is easy? I suppose you know how to saw a woman in half, right, Big Shot? We're professionals, okay? Who asked you to come in here while we were practicing? You just want to tear us down, like the others, don't you? Well, we just so happen to have a very special trick just for you. It's a little disappearing trick. You'd be the perfect volunteer. The ending is to die for!
Thank you. Is Katie okay?
It didn't let me get to the save point. I'm gonna have to restart.
Sorry, kiddo. Time for your medicine.
The rescue's coming soon. Sullivan said they'll save anyone at the bunker at first light. There still might be people out there that we can help. If you can get them back here in time.
It never stops, does it?
stay close.
Stop it!
Keep it moving. Still there? Faster! Move it! Hurry up! This way! Stick with me!
That. So sorry.
You were too kind.
Oh, my bad.
That was so nice.
Follow me. Come on. Stay close. Still there?
I'm so scared!
Keep going!
I want to go home!
Stick to me!
This is so disgusting!
Keep close!
Stop it.
Let's go!
No!
Faster! Stick with me! Keep it moving! Follow me. Hurry up.
What do you got?
Faster. Follow me!
I'm so scared!
Keep going! Keep it moving! This way! Let's go! Move it! Stick close! Stay close! Stick with me. Keep moving. Come on. Stick to me.
You are so sweet.
Nice. Ready to go home, kiddo?
Ready.
Aren't you supposed to be watching TK?
Didn't want to miss the rescue. Don't worry, he's out cold.
Hey, looks like they're coming over the bridge.
Raise the bridge. To Daddy, sweethearts.
Nice shot, sir.
Have at it, boys.
Roll around us! Roll around us!
What the hell just happened?
Zombies can't take out a military column. They can't, can they?
Regular zombies can't. But those, what happened to them?
Look, it's Rebecca. What is she thinking?
I've got to go get her.
No, Daddy, didn't you see?
That was the military rescue? How the hell do we get out of here now?
We're gonna have to go out there and find a way out ourselves.
Now everybody wait a minute. There's another part to standard operating procedure. My understanding is if there's a problem with the rescue operation, there'll be another attempt in 24 hours. If it looks like there's any survivors.
What do you mean, your understanding? You knew plenty about standard operating procedure before.
Hey, hold on, Missy. Wasn't supposed to happen like this. I'm the only reserve man who made it here alive. And I'm doing my damnedest.
And what if that rescue fails? Huh? Everything else has gone wrong so far.
Firebombing. It's the only way to get rid of them. For good.
Firebombing?
I have to go get Rebecca.
Chuck, be careful. If those things can take out the military,